Man, it's your girl Quinn. I'm back again with another video, and in this video we got Doja Cat with Cyber Sex, y'all. So I heard Doja Cat before, but I haven't heard of this song nor have I seen the video, so I'm about to see what's up with this. She's so creative with her songs and her music, so about to see what's going on with this video. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. And also, if you haven't, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you share, and make sure you subscribe for good vibes, and hit that bell, turn my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Because I'm telling you now, you don't want to miss a video, so just hit that bell and you're done. It's that simple, and let's get right into this video, y'all. Oh my God, bro, what the heck? This is crazy. She creative with stuff though, but it's crazy. We freak on the cam, love it first sight to sending to the gram. Pussy all pink with a tan, and I play with it till my middle fingers are cramped up. Swipe right cause he's thick and he handsome. Love a sneak peek when you're free, can we cam up? No shots to the screen, put your hands up. Make it pop in your face like a Samsung. And that's my nigga, but he hit this my hitter. Look at this man, what the heck? She look painted or something. Let's see going through my pictures. I wanna touch on you. You see me in my room. Wish you were here right now. All of the things I do. I wanna get freaky on camera. This song is catchy though, but this video is crazy. Cat. I wanna touch on you. You see me in my room. Wish you were here right now. All of the things I do. I wanna get freaky on camera. I love when we get freaky on camera. I wanna touch on you. You see me in my room. Wish you were here right now. All of the things I do. I wanna get freaky on camera. I love when we get freaky on camera. Okay, y'all, so that's the end of the video, bro, but this is crazy. Like, when it first came on from the first beginning, from the start, it came out looking crazy, but this is a dope video. I ain't gonna lie, this is a dope video. She got some creative content going on here, so I mess with the song. Like, it's a catchy song, and the video, when a song and a video combine together, it's catchy. Like, it catch your attention. That's something good, so I almost don't lie. And she got it. Your girl is a good artist because she giving you everything, like good content, good music. So that's my opinion. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. If you haven't, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you share, and make sure you subscribe for good vibes. And hit that bell, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. I know you don't want to miss a video, so just hit that bell, turn on post notifications, and you're done. It's that simple. And also, follow me on my social media, stay updated with everything that I'm doing. And if you're a YouTuber and you're in Mississippi and you want to collab, hit me up. Let's collab. Let's do some videos. And also, comment in the comment section down below what video ideas y'all like to see on my channel. And I will get back to y'all. And I'm out.